One day in 2010, Eric Lee Franks found out he was a father of a teenage daughter. That's why he moved from Ohio to Saginaw to get to know her.
Eric met her several times. They had gone to the mall or gone roller skating.
But in March 2011, Franks disappeared. A witness told police she'd seen him driving away from Miller's Motel in Bridgeport on March 21st. Eric had been living there. The motel manager told family he last saw Eric on March 14th. Either way, Eric Lee Franks has been missing for a decade. He was 38.
There's the normal grief that somebody losing a loved one, but then there's also just this not knowing and this maybe I'm never gonna know kind of feeling.
And Frank's brother-in-law, Chad Bouse, says the biggest piece of the puzzle so far was Frank's car, found last September in Clare. It had been purchased at a Saginaw estate sale.
Finding the car after nearly 10 years was a shock. That gave us a lot of hope, especially when the location of the car certainly gave us more of a clue as to some confirmations as to what we think happened to Eric.
The family believes Franks is dead. The last person to claim to have seen Franks alive died in 2016.
Along with that went a lot of knowledge, we think, about what really did happen to Eric.
Do you think there's anything that could help the police kind of crack this case?
We believe that there are people who know what happened to Eric.
Bouse believes the people who know may feel afraid to step forward. He prays that they take that step.
I hope that they can understand and maybe take a leap of faith and share what they know in spite of their fears, because there's hurting families that would really be blessed by what they did.
Scott Walchek, WNEM TV 5.